Please welcome Miss Sarah Bright.
And the day.